Hey guys, and so today it is Saturday, July 17, 2021, and so I am finally gonna be showing you guys this one. I'm gonna do a review on this one here, and so I bought this at the Asian store a few weeks ago, but I never got around to this yet, and it is the Hong Kong style milk tea. It is like the instant one. And it's like from what I know at the restaurant, if you go to a Hong Kong style cafe, it's like traditionally there's like a certain recipe, a certain way that they make it, and it's like to be considered as the authentic Hong Kong style milk tea. So it's like this is like an instant version. So I am seeing how good this instant version would be. So I don't even know what it looks like inside. I've never bought this type of product before. So I thought it was kind of an interesting idea. They have the instant Hong Kong style coffees. I mean the tea and the cup, it feels like it's a styrofoam cup, but it's actually a paper. Okay, so this is what it has inside. I felt it shake, shake, shake. So it has some type of milk product for you. And I think that this is the drink mix, and I think this is the sugar. Wow, so they include everything for you. So I'm gonna go over to the water station and just to get some water now. So the Chinese instructions on this cup, it's like a different kind of Chinese that I'm not taught, and so I read the Chinese that is from Hong Kong. I know how to pick out a few words from there, but it's like I don't know how you English folks would be doing it, but from the bits and pieces of the Chinese that I'm reading, I am gonna wing it. And so the first thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put in this powder mix. I think that's logical. Ooh. That feels like a very sugary aroma. And then I'm gonna add the sugar packet. And then I'm just gonna add the hot water. And I'm gonna mix it up good. Make sure all the bits are all mixed in. No chunks. And then I'm gonna add this dairy sort of creamer thing, whatever it is. Oh, it's the coconut bits. Weird. I've never seen coconut bits before on milk tea. So I'm gonna let this cool down a bit because it is kind of hot and it's very convenient and it looks like a coffee shop cup. So you can take it out of the house if you make it in the morning or something. Very, very convenient idea. So I'll be right back for the taste test. So now I'm gonna be trying this milk tea and giving this a try, and it's like I find it's very interesting that they put the coconut jelly in here. So, if there's any Asian viewers that knows what this brand is, just let me know in the comments below, because I have never seen this brand before. And if you let me know where in Asia that this is from, let me know in the comments below as well. So, gonna have a taste. It's interesting. It's like it sort of does feel like it's like getting a milk tea from a restaurant. Got a nice creamy texture, and the amount of sugar they give you, it's like the exact amount of sweetness that I like. It's like not too overly sweet. And the little bit of coconut taste, it does work well with this. So it's like, I do see on the videos online from other Asians, like, I know there's other brands of this sort of stuff, but we are in Canada here, and it's like, we are limited to whatever we can get, I guess. So this is what I have to show you guys today. If in the future, if I see another brand, I might try it for you guys again. This is definitely not really Hong Kong style milk tea though, because they give you the coconut jelly pieces inside it. But it's good, it's not nasty. And it's like pretty cheap to buy. It's like at the Asian store, it's like a little bit cheaper than going to Starbucks. But I don't know, this paper cup is leaking. Like, very nice to find out that it's a paper cup and not a styrofoam cup though. That's a nice discovery. Because styrofoam is not very good for you, right guys? So yeah, so here's my review of this instant milk tea. And I give it a go, it's a thumbs up and I like it. So if you see something similar at the Asian store, you guys should give it a try. And so, yeah, so thank you so much for hanging out with me today, guys. Like a little coffee time, chit-chat sort of thing with me today. Don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you in the next one.